I have not done my hair in a week. I blow dried it and I've just kind of been wearing it like this and wearing a hat. I just have not been doing my hair this week. That's pretty much it. But I thought I would do perm rod set because I haven't done that in years. Part of me is like, do I want to do this? Because I'm trying to think, like, was I able to sleep with perm rods? I think I'm just gonna use this mousse. The first few that I do is gonna be rough. I don't remember how to do this. That one was a good one. Yeah. Gonna make a section like this going forward to give that bang look. I don't think I'm gonna have enough to finish the rest of my hair using this, so I'm gonna have to find some other mousse. The only other mousse I have is this one. This one is strictly curls. I only really use this mousse when I have braids and I want them to lay like frizz-free. This is so sticky. Okay, this one a little goes a long way. Honestly, this is probably the last time that I do this. I don't know. It's just, my sleep was fine, but it's just, it's not the best. The curls would have to turn out amazing for me to put myself through that again. Or I need to get myself those, the hooded dryer, you know? Really hope this is dry. What's going on? These are my bangs. See how these turned out? Oh my gosh. I can't look at myself like this. Like, I have like a lot of movement. Like, there isn't too much product. It feels quite light and still bouncy and airy. And ooh, okay, I am seeing some like white cast. Do you see that? Just like a little bit. Yeah, a lot actually. Yeah, I don't like that. So I'm just gonna use literally a makeup wipe to try to clean it off. It's literally dusty. Oh my god. I think I just added too much mousse in this area right here. A few areas that are still a little bit damp. Okay, now I'm like really getting into it. So I want this to really come out right. So I'm gonna dry it. It is time to separate the curls, and I'm gonna use this oil to help minimize frizz and keep my hair looking smooth. Just a tiny bit. This is also gonna help with the white cast. Hopefully, gently separate. The more you separate, the more volume you're gonna get. Oh my gosh, this is the part where you should be the most gentle and take your time, but I'm like in a hurry and
what about her?
She's I'm just gonna fluff up the root. This is what happens when you don't tuck in the ends. You get a straight piece. I don't like that. I don't. Maybe I could wear this for like a week. We'll see. I'll keep you guys posted. Anyways. I need to get back to doing overnight curls because they usually, I think almost every time, turn out so nice. You know? This is so cute. I can't get over how different I look, actually. Don't even look at that piece right there.